Here's a video of the nose gear in the up position. Switching to gear down now.
Gear down.
And you can see the right side cylinder moves forward and the left side doesn't move. Gear up.
Gear up.
And then it moves back in.
Gear down.
Here's gear down. And if I just lift up slightly on the nose gear, pops loose and goes well. And then on the upside, there's no problem. And that's what's happening.